There's this weird misconception. Oh, I have a bad attitude. I better smoke some weed. I think I'll do that. Oh. There's this misconception that among a lot of people that I don't like agnostics. I've had a lot of agnostic friends. There's nothing wrong with them. It's like saying I hate gay people or something. It's just stupid chitter chatter troll shit that fucking idiots do because they don't wash their mouths. My problem with agnostics is it's kind of like the pussy version of atheism. You know what I mean? You could easily see there's a workaround for this. All you do is come out as an atheist and declare yourself to be an anti-theist and say, you know, without evidence, I have no reason to think you're telling me the truth. Or just say, it depends on proof, or it depends on evidence. Saying things like, I don't know, I'm an agnostic, is clever, I'll grant you that. But it's also clever to say, prove it. That's anti-theism. It's science, really. I mean, you could be a believer. There's people that believe in evidence. But I'm not someone who believes in evidence because whether or not something is true depends on evidence. It doesn't depend at all on your belief. 1 + 1 = 2. It doesn't matter what you believe. You see what I'm saying? Like, if you just say, well, prove it, I'm an anti-theist, or, you know, science relies on evidence. With me, absence of evidence is evidence of absence. Like, if you're there saying that there are aliens on other worlds and we don't have evidence of this, I will say, you know, I would like that to be true, but at the same time, there's no evidence. You know, it seems like that with the universe as big as it is, that there'd be aliens on other planets and other galaxies. I'm not going to say, I don't know, I'm an agnostic. I'm going to say science depends on evidence. So become an atheist and you can say cool shit like science depends on evidence. Like Lawrence Krauss, who's an anti-theist. Yeah, there are stupid questions. Why is the sky blue is not a stupid question. Why are you an atheist is a stupid question. I've had a girlfriend in 8 years. The universe seems too vast to contain your God. No, he only really cares about like one desert region of one planet within one light year of one galaxy in a multitude of galaxies, maybe 2 trillion. If you count satellite galaxies, like the Sagittarius galaxy that rotates around the Milky Way galaxy, there's 2 trillion galaxies. The fact that homelessness exists at all, the fact that there's a division between wealth, the fact that there's so many people that follow the Bible but don't really live up to the words of what they're supposed to do. They don't practice compassion, and there's plenty of like shittiness in the world that we could easily correct by taking some money from the billionaires, which we haven't done for, you know, thousands of years. So there's like all this reason. And I think having that reason sort of pushes people along like, okay, I got to prove to you that God exists. We're going to take some money from the billionaires and give it to the poor. You're a Christ-like Christian? Well, you're good in my book. I'm not really here to judge you for being a Christ-like Christian or an atheist or a socialist. Then again, Jesus was a violent motherfucker who beat up people in a temple without permission. So in a way, if you're a lot of us are better than Jesus, human beings, a lot of human beings are better than Jesus because they're not violent like Jesus.